Hello friends, welcome to video tutorial on programming DSPTMS320F28335 using Code Composition version 4. In this video, we are going to learn how to create a simulation project. So let's start with it. Click on the Code Composer Studio V4 icon on the desktop. You'll have a pop-up window asking you to select a workspace. A workspace is used so that many projects can be included in the same and you can use this project to program your DSP either in simulation or emulation mode. So click on browse, go to any drive, make a new folder, I'll name it test1, click on OK. You'll see the path here, click on OK. Now we will see a black window appears before you. Just double click on the welcome icon. Now we will see an empty workspace has been created before you. To create a new project, click on file, go to new, go to CCS projects and click on it. I'll name the project as simulation. The .pgd file extension is not needed here. Click on next. For simulation mode, we have to keep in mind that we have to select always C6000 series. Click on next. Click on next. The device variant should be a generic device, and in that generic device we have to select C64X plus device. The device IDNS should be kept as little. Finish. One more important thing is, for the simulation mode, you need not connect your DSP to the computer. Your codes can be executed in the simulation modes. Once running here properly, you can execute them in the emulation mode. Right click on the simulation project, go to target configuration. The target configuration option will ask you to create a new one. Click on yes. Please remember that the file name should always have an extension of .ccxml. Click finish. The connection type should be Texas Instruments Simulator mode. Please go to C64X plus CPU Cycle Accurate Simulator Little ADN. Tick on it and click the save button. To return to your CCS projects, click on the CCS plus projects here. Right click on the project again and go to properties. In the properties, click on C++ build, go to C6000 linker options and basic options. Here you have to set the stack and the heap size. Put it as 0x400 and the heap size also as 0x400 as stated in the datasheet. Click on apply, then OK. Now we want to create the space where we are going to write our own code. So right click, go to new. Whenever you get a pop-up like this about automatic updates, please click no. Right click, new. Make a new source file. In this, you must remember that you must have a proper extension for the source file, that is .c, .c++ or .java. As of now, I am creating a C project, therefore I'll name it simulation .c. Click on finish and here you are where you can write your code. So this is the video for creation of simulation project. Thank you.